Elijah, I like the mural because the hands combined makes it how we're all a big family in South Shore, and that we all are going to be around each other for 5 years or six. I thought it was going to be a terrible disaster about who is beginning it. Once I saw it, once I saw it first start, I knew it was going to be good at the end.
Yeah, I like that sun. Because it's the sun. It brings the light into the picture.
My name's Jeanette. And I like the mural because it has people and there's a sun. And my favorite color is blue and yellow. And I like it how people helped us with the mural.
Mi nombre es Marlene. Me gusta el mural porque representa todo el mundo que se está juntando y cómo muchas personas pueden estar, más de una persona puede estar en el mundo. No hay una persona buena ni mala. La parte favorita de del mural es el reloj de Albany porque
la torre de Albany
porque es algo que representa lo que somos y...
Hi, my name is Noah Peterson, and I go to South Shore, and what I like about the mural is that it represents our school, and the part that I helped with was the city clock and the handprints too. And I also helped with the river. I thought that it was going to turn out really cool, and I was super excited to do it. That all of us got to help, and helping all the other kids start doing it. That was fun. I told them where to put their fingerprints and help them with their handprints, and I thought that it was fun. I think it's important because it's part of our school, and it looks really nice.